Hi, I'm Larry Faulk, and I'm a candidate for Pierce County Executive. And let me give you just briefly my background that I think qualifies me for this office. Number one, I've been a Washington State Senator. I've been a freeholder responsible for writing the Pierce County Charter. I've been the Deputy Director of the Martin Luther King Center, providing housing and support services for the homeless, and a marketing director for a handicap workshop, as well as a retired Boeing executive. So I think my background is rather unique and gives me a good basis for running for this office. Now, when we created this office as a freeholder, we envisioned that the county executive would be able to, would in fact, take the initiative to solve the major public policy problems that we face as a community. Now, some of those problems are, we have had the highest unemployment rate of the three urban counties for the last 9 years. We have the highest poverty rating. We have a high school dropout epidemic. Those are just three of the problems that we face as a community. Now, as your executive, we envision that your executive would be able to take the initiative to solve those problems, which means what I would do is to try, not try, we would create a business-friendly environment in this community that would attract new businesses. And we would work very hard to eliminate the dropout epidemic, because every student, not some students, but every student should graduate from high school. And I will do my best to make sure that happens. And the other thing that occurs to me is that our veterans, every veteran should have a job in Pierce County. There should be no homeless veterans. There will be no homeless veterans when I'm the executive. I will make sure that happens. So those are some of the issues that we need to address as a community, and they can only be addressed by the Pierce County executive. So to paraphrase George Bernard Shaw, some people see things as they are and ask why. I see things as they might be and ask why not. That's what I think this election is all about. That's what we're going to begin to do on November 8th with your help and support. Thank you very much.